got reports about a visual anomaly in a mining town called Baxter. It turned out to be a glamour. Director Rentier sent me there to deliver a crate of heavy electrical coils. They were designed to help our engineers disrupt the illusion. Unfortunately, before the team could collect any relevant data, the cell was destroyed by the ticks.
Whatever they were hiding must have been important. They left no one alive.
How will I know these coils, Verge?
Just look for a miniaturized electrical resonant
transformer. Okay, that's not gonna work. Pack your shit, kid. We're out in five. I'll go down first and clear the way. Try not to get killed or Blackwell skin me alive.
Right. Roger that, Mr. Jesse.
Sir, did you already find it?
Heavy machinery there. Wonder if I can get it working.
Dear Alice, I hope you and the children are well. Yesterday we came across something down in the mines that I can't explain. Imagine a wall of gemstones harder than diamonds. Angus tried to break it apart using dynamite, but it didn't budge. The higher-ups instructed Angus to use a much larger charge, but all that did was cause a cave-in. Many men were lost, Angus and Eastwood among them.
Got it.
Any luck with the coils?
No.
They must have transported them somewhere down those rails. But look what our agents left behind.
Huh. I'm gonna take it for a test drive. Thanks.
Baxter, with the creation of this new invention, a new era has arrived. This marvel of modern science will empower us in ways we never could have imagined before. Like the invention of the repeating rifle and the Gatling gun, it will revolutionize our ability to wage war against our natural enemies.
Artwork looks Indian. Down those rails. And how would I do that? There's gotta be another way down. Switch.
Ah!
Dear Alice, I'll soon be returning home as the mine has been shut down. Agents of the Rentier Institute showed up and ordered everyone out. No one knows what they're doing down there, but there are strange things afoot. Today is my last day, and I am glad of it. There's something evil in the darkness of that mine, and I look forward to leaving it behind.
I think I found a shortcut.
That's a rusty shortcut, Verge. Well... of course it's not working.
Luckily, you have a faithful sidekick who can kickstart that thing.
We got company. Keep your head down, kid.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Of course it's not working.
Luckily, you have a faithful sidekick who can kickstart that thing.
Thank you.
cash.
Gotta squeeze through.
One down! Now for the other two, and we can open the gate and get down there.
Can't anything be simple here? Got the second one. More money. That should be it.
It worked, Mr. Jesse.
I can see that, you know. Now what?
Sir, are you sure about this?
You said down those rails is the best way to go.
Maybe the fastest, but the safest? I'm not so sure.
You're no fun, Verge.
Such a good idea after all. At least I got closer.
I'm taking it.
Mr. Jesse, hey! Are you all right?
So there is another way down.
But I'm sure yours was more exciting. You gotta see this.
We
With this workstation, you can easily upgrade your tech all by yourself now. Wait, have I just made myself useless?
Nah, you're still good for comic relief.
I am? Ready to roll, sir? Deeper down into the cave, sir.
Along with the coils. Let's get them. I'll take that.
We found there leads us to believe that some kind of ancient creature is hibernating down in those mines. Local Indian legends refer to the name of Paisa, but the depiction doesn't hold much resemblance to any Sanguishus we've previously encountered.
Rails where now?
I'll try to move it a little closer, sir.
You do that.
Anyone see some coils around here?
Thank you.
right there, Verge?
I am, as long as that big ugly bat thing is dead for good. I think I found the entrance, Mr. Jesse.
Well done, Verge.
Is it safe yet, Mr. Jesse?
Well, as long as you can grope your way for the coils here.
Well, I'm fine, sir. The dark and messy rooms are kind of my natural habitat. Thank you, Mr. Jesse. Holy moly! The hell is that thing?
Something worth putting up a damn big glamour for, I guess.
I've never seen such a peculiar being. Looks like one of those dinosaurs they dug up in a desert.
What's in there?
This is incredible. According to these studies, it's some kind of pre-Columbian creature. The natives called it the Piazza. Scott's gonna shit bricks when he hears about this. I mean, Agent Bloom is gonna be really interested in this find. He majored in mythological creatures, but seeing it with your own eyes?
Splendiferous. That freaky kid's building an army of foul bloods. How did you get roped into all this?
Look here. The last entry is from the 12th of May, 3 years ago. That's probably when the ticks came.
This ugly-ass trophy must have been important to her.
It's clear she didn't want uninvited guests here. Get the coils, kid. Let's find a place where you can fix the gauntlet, because we need it ready for action.